A former postal worker will serve 9 months in prison for stealing mail. 25-year-old Diamante Williams pleaded guilty to one count of theft after he was indicted by a federal grand jury. As part of a plea agreement, he admitted to stealing mail from residents on his route in Morgan Park, even stealing a $1,200 check.